called Blood, Sweat, and Beer, and it's by Dan Albro. The music is Blood, Sweat, and Beer by Blackjack Billy, one of my favorite new artists. We like that kind of gritty rock and roll sound in our group, so we really, really like this song. I want to just get a little plug for Dan Albro. He is the owner of the Mishnock Barn, M-I-S-H-N-O-C-K Barn, and that's in Rhode Island, and I think it's one of the neatest places we've ever danced. So if you're ever in the New England area, you need to plan a trip, even if it's out of your way, to go and dance with Dan and Kelly at the Mishnock Barn. So this is a really fun dance. It's very peppy. If your group likes high cardio, you will like this. When I do the lesson, I'm probably going to use a slower song. I think I'm going to use Zac Brown's Keep Me in Mind, but you can use whatever. It works for you. So it's 32 counts. It's four walls. There are no tags. There are no restarts. Woo, woo. So we all like that. I'm going to demo a few walls for you just so you can see it, and then I'll walk through the steps. Turn 7. 7, and 8. Half the dance. The third verse of 8, we're going to do a rock, recover, coaster step again. Rock, recover, coaster step. Your weight is on your right foot. We're going to step half turn. Your weight is on your right foot. The way it's choreographed is now a full turn. If you don't like turns, you can just do walk, walk. But we're going to go turn, turn. And you end up with your weight on the right foot. So let's do that verse again. Weight's on the left. So it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You end up with your weight on the right foot. I'll show it to you with the walks in case you don't like the turns. All right, so we're going to weight's on the left. It's 1, 2, 3, and 4, step, half turn, walk, walk. You end up in the same place if you don't like all those turns, but the turns are really fun if you like them. All right, so let's do that one more time, and then we'll do the last verse. Weight's on the left, so it's rock, recover, coaster, step, step, turn, full turn. Now your weight's on your right foot. We're going to do a side rock and recover or replace. So it's side, recover. We're going to do a weave, or what we call a behind side cross in our group. Behind side cross. That should be 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We're going to do the same thing on the other side, but we got to make a quarter turn on this one. Side, rock, behind side turn. Now your weight's on your right foot. You're ready to start the dance again, but there's a little problem. You're not on the right foot, so you got to add an and count. And then we start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Keep going. Okay. And rock, recover, coaster, step, rock, recover, shuffle, half turn, rock, recover, coaster, step, step, half turn, 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 side, rock, behind, side, cross, side, rock, behind, quarter turn. And I find myself, I'm touching there instead of stepping, and then I'm ready to go. The music is really fast, so whatever gets you to the place where you need to be to start the heel, the side and heel and heel, you do that. But it is a really, really fun dance. I hope you like it. If you have any questions, feel free to email me. Blood, Sweat, and Beer by Dan Albro. To the music, Blood, Sweat, and Beer by Blackjack Billy. Thank you. Enjoy.